This is part of Hell's Canyon. I believe this is the Powder River. It goes up to the Snake River, which is like 45 miles up there, 40 miles or something, maybe 35. I don't know. Just going for a drive. I thought I had to work tonight, but I don't. I forgot. My schedule's a lot more part-time than it was. Drive too far today. I didn't get any gas in my car. It's kind of getting low. I do have a spare gallon though, but you know. Alright, it's nice out here. What time is it? It's staying light later. It's darker because I'm in the canyon here. 4:15. It's not even dark till 5:30 or almost 6 now. Funny, the time zone where it goes to mountain time, central mountain time, or whatever that is, the next time zone from Pacific is only 2 hours away, and that causes them to get a whole extra hour of light. Like in Boise, Idaho, they get an extra hour of light from where I am, just because this is at the end of a time zone and that's at the start. So it's almost 7 and getting still light over there. Plus daylight savings is coming up, so it'll be another hour in like a week. Maybe I should get my fishing pole license. A little higher than it was in the summer, because it's still late winter, but starting to get some days like this where it's around 40, so it's the snow in the mountains is starting to melt. There's snow all over these a couple weeks ago when I came out here. It melted off too. They got a bird thing there. Pretty low though. The birds probably don't stay in there because people would bug them too much, like hawks or eagles. That's probably why there's none in here. Let's check it out, man. And they need to put it up about, oh, I don't know, 40 feet higher. Maybe it wasn't a bird thing. I don't know what it was. It was something. There. Oh, it's a boulder. Yeah, I'm trying out another car stereo amplifier. It sounds pretty good, but I noticed when I turned off the car, it kind of popped a little bit. I've heard people talk about that with car amps. I've never had one actually make that sound. I'm not sure, but it doesn't tonally sound as good as my lower powered Kenwood Exelon. Those Kenwood Exelon amps are really nice. I get all my stuff used, so I get it like a third of the new price or a quarter of the new price. But that Kenwood, I've had two of the same amps, and it's a really good sounding amp. It makes the music sound kind of rich. It sounds more like a Class AB than a Class D. Class AB isn't as efficient with energy. It wastes a lot more energy than Class D's, but it's known for having better tones. Pretty nice, huh? The sun coming out like that. Take a 360 picture. I think you do one click. I'll try that now. Hey dudes. This is part of Hell's Canyon. I believe this is the Powder River.